continue in the exalted planes. I've got to go and see that guy. Deliver letters. I think these are just shards. Shards. So I'm going to come up this way.
We've had some luck.
What am I doing here? Where I got this? What the hell is that about? I've never finished one of these, I think. Obsidian. Maybe I could upgrade not my phone. So close. Oh, it does. Should be able to get out of this thing. That max one. Okay, I see. I just move. Well, I should have my new controller in 3 days, my replacement one, but this one's on its way already. I say I'm not impressed with the longevity of these controllers. Looks like we're taking a dragon in this one as well. Is he drifting up to the side? It's fucking annoying, Mike. What's this? For the Empire. Let's cross that bridge. Well, we just see you.
You fought Corypheus once before.
Not my fondest memory, but yes, I did.
And you killed him. You were certain his death.
Yes. What's on your mind, Chuckles?
He survived the explosion that destroyed the Conclave. If he can live through a blast that levels a mountaintop, we would do well to determine how.
Even if we knew, would that help us? The Wardens couldn't kill him, and they had 1,000 years to figure it out.
Dragon. Colorful. Thank you. works for playing out of water, are you? Better with a ranged one there. Dragon bone. Shit. Okay, the block and podium's got me.
Wards are functioning again.
That's that done.
Demons are coming closer.
Have you seen any of our fallen men out there?
I've brought back the personal effects of your fallen soldiers.
This will mean much to loved ones left behind. I cannot thank you enough.
This one. That one. Come up here. Actually, no. I can't actually bother the shards a bit. Done the safe bar. Thank you.
couldn't control the defenses. They're all trapped inside.